Stone. This is my partner, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson.
We've got an excellent matchup tonight between the player and Stu Williams.
The competitors are ready to go, so we're going to bring the action to you right now.
Left the 10 pin on that one. You see how often the 10 pin is converted? 95% of the time. And a spare to open here. Stu Williams now ready for his turn, and Stu was the first player from England to win a title on the standard PBA Tour in North America. Opens with the strike.
Yeah, nice delivery on that one.
Looking for two in a row. Two in a row now. Oh boy, did not see that coming.
Maybe just a pinch soft.
Good chance of making this one. Gets the spare here.
Goes a little light with that one.
We'll see how they approach this. Easy conversion there. Looking for another strike now to get that turkey. Knocks down seven pins there. Can't clean off the plate.
Not surprising at all. That is a difficult mess to clean up. Just missed the pocket. That's a vicious ringing 10.
No problem on that one. 7 count there. And a nice conversion there. Our graphic here shows the potential max scores.
Just a fractional miss down lane and boom, right through the face.
8 pins go down, leaving the 4 and 10. .45% tour average on the 410. Tough split to convert. Went for it, but could not pick it up.
That would have been a heck of a conversion. That was nasty. I mean, that is just pure filth going through the pin.
Looking to keep it going here with 2 in a row. What adjustment would you suggest here?
Throw it better. That was a bad shot.
And no problem there.
Yeah, just a little wide that time.
What will happen here? Got it.
That shot was wide and unfortunately missed the pocket.
Got the spare. Looking for a smooth delivery here. Perfect delivery for the strike. Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here. Here we see the strikes on each lane.
Just what you want to get it going on TV. The lights are on and the pressure is cranked up. Nice shot.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting 2 in a row. Here you see the max score each player can get.
Well, that was just a bad shot.
No problem. Looking to keep it going with the triple.
That shot stunk. Not even a Brooklyn strike.
Gets the spare here. Needs 9 for the win. Perfect delivery for the strike. Easy conversion there. Takes out 8 pins, leaving the 1 and 2.
Wide on that one.
We'll see how they handle this. Wow, that can't feel too good.
Yeah, no doubt. Nothing more frustrating than missing easy spares.
All right, that'll do it, folks. We hope you enjoyed all the bowling tonight. Take care.